ברוך אתה אדוני, ברוך אתה ירושלים, שלום, סלאם עליכום.
From black Israelites to a liberal life, from kite from prison, fight the system, Muslim, Jews and Christian, the hoodlum serving food in kitchens, politicians, lawyers, judges, destroy the brothers amongst the youngsters, dumpster, project hallways, equal more grades, added up since the fourth grade, minus that from the gun claps, now defy that from the cats who ever slung crack, whoever done that, to all races faces a man with holes in his hand, here either embrace us or race our soul where we stand, my eyes have seen hell between jail and bullet shells, heard some words from the both bushes yell, it ain't kill Saddam, rebuild the numb, close both palms, shut my eyes, then reply, old Jerusalem, we criminals, subliminals click, to Elon live on, we toast the biblical scripts, come on. And I ain't crying, and I ain't laying down and dying. If I'm lying, you can throw me off the mountain of Zion. The Lord be like, fuck it, strap him in a chair and fry him. I write doctrines, everything I spit is a psalm. Walk the hood with holes in my feet and palms. Thorn crown made of ice, Millennium Christ. I bled with Malcolm, till the struggle gave my life. I walked through the valley of death, scorched in hellfire. Cell 33, Salat in Elmira. Grew wiser, learned my culture from old timers. God conscious, made in the image, doing the knowledge like extraterrestrial beings, the all-seeing, out the sunroof screaming, clapping the Mac demon. My success is a journey, not a destination. I'm facing snakes laying and waiting, congregating with Satan. Days of Gomorrah, need more support, I'm shaking. My ancestors is crying, I'm feeling tears in the rain. Baptized in the Nile and I'm trapped in pain.
The black market, tagged. The black market, tagged.
As it was in the beginning, so shall it be in the end. And as we walk through the shadows of death, we'll find a way to win. This is the last will and testament of a light that's been dimmed, of a heart that's lost its rhythm and attacks its own reflections, of eyes that are blind to the beauty of themselves, and souls that are so sacred, books were written, temples were built, Jesus was born in the womb of our love for mankind. And this is the last sacrament, this is the last offering, the last gesture to spark the fire, to lift the spirit before the light turns back to black, before the waves become a tidal, before the moon bleeds rivers of despair and the stars become black holes in the sky. This is a final call, a final message to those who think they know and those who don't want to know a damn thing.